So last year I came here and spoke to Benedict at Harley Benton, and he showed me the wonderful ST182, and then here we have it. Oh no, no, it's not quite. It's not even the ST Modern Plus, is it? It is the ST Modern.
Absolutely.
So what's not plus about this?
What's not plus? You do get nickel silver frets instead of the stainless steel frets. What you do get is the compound radios, which then of course is, again, a nice feature for the price range. And what is not plus is the trem. You do not get the barbage, but let's talk about what you do get.
Nice, nice.
You do get the push-pull, of course. You do get the nice and ergonomic body shape and the axis and the heel. You get a baked maple neck and locking tuners.
HB locking tuners?
Yeah.
Right. You still get quite a bit, which is why I led you in the negative stuff, because I could see there's still a bit on there. And I think that the ST Modern Plus is spec'd beautifully, but it still will push it up the Harley Benton price range a bit further than some people can go. Definitely. Yet they want to go a little bit further than the lower end of the Harley Benton price range. Mm-hmm. So price range underneath the Modern Plus, of course. Where do we think this might be?
200 to 300-ish, so it will snuck into like in between our ST62 and in between the ST Modern. So right in the middle where we have this little gap.
It's great because a lot of people, including me, will take an ST62 and mod it with certain features that you've added to this modern standard, the Modern.
Yeah, the Modern. Yeah.
And then the Modern Plus, you've gone, I don't say you've gone too far, but it's too much for some people, either financially or for their requirements.
Yeah.
What about colors? This is like a nice surf green. What are you going to do this one in?
Basically the colors that you would get the Plus as well in, like the white, Olympic white, you get the black, you get Lake Placid blue, you also do get two sunburst finishes.
Great. So is this the same body as the Modern Plus?
Yeah.
You don't seem too sure about that.
But it is.
Okay.
It
is. All right. So you've just, yeah, great. I think it's an obvious choice. And I think when we spoke about the Modern Plus, we kind of guessed that the Modern was coming at some point. And I've seen a few companies do this where you go to the higher model first and then you release the later model. When is this series going to be available?
Actually, not too far from now, early October.
So it is almost early October. It's October next week, which means I have to release this video in the next couple of days. Damn you! I like your style. I'm excited. And of course, we'll be doing a shootout on my channel between this and the Modern Plus. See, I can do that as well in the video. All right, there is links to Harley Benton underneath this video. Benedict, it's been a pleasure. Thank you.
As always, thank you.
Ciao.